Hi and welcome to QlikFix. This video helps correlate the reload task in Qlik Sense with QlikView. In QlikView, document reload tasks can be configured in two different locations depending on whether the publisher license is applied. We will assume the presence of the QlikView publisher license in this demonstration. The key component when scheduling a reload task are triggers. In QlikView, when editing the reload test triggers, the trigger types are listed under the Start the Task drop-down menu. These consist of schedule-based triggers and event-based triggers. In Qlik Sense, we can see the same type of triggers listed under Actions drop-down menu. The first five options are simply predefined schedule-based triggers. We can see in the Schedule Trigger Setup similar options as in QlikView. Looking at the Task Event Trigger options, we see that one or more tasks can be added. This correlates with the two options seen in QlikView: options on event from another task and on multiple events completed. Once the reload task is triggered and executed, the reload script log can be downloaded for reviewing by clicking on the information icon under the task status column, then clicking on Download Script Logs button. This is the same type of script reload log found in QlikView under the Document Log tab in Task Status Show Task Detail pane. The max number of simultaneous QlikView engine for distribution setting in QlikView when using publisher license, or the max concurrent reload when no publisher license is used, is similar to the Qlik Sense max concurrent reload settings found in the scheduler settings. In Qlik Sense, in load balancing and starting of a reload task is performed by the scheduler service, as it is performed by the distribution service in QlikView. Distribution groups can be enabled in QlikView in order to unbalance or dedicate QDS nodes for reloading specific documents. In Qlik Sense, the same type of setup can be configured using load balancing rules where scheduler nodes are dedicated to reload specific apps. Thanks for watching.